Whoa, super fast victory by Augusto Sakai. Tibura opened up with kicks to the leg and body, and Sakai was plodding after him, blast him with the right hand after hitting a leg kick, and nasty punches from Sakai in the clinch, and Tibura crumbles to the mat. What great punches from the clinch! Augusto Sakai annihilated Marcin Tybura.